Got some hostile activity. I got a narco over here, near the turret. Eyes on the gun turret.
I got a third. He's down. This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that. Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
I got a third target. He makes five. Got eyes on the Tango. He's got a lot of background. That brings us to 10.
I think they saw you.
Tango down. That's a kill.
Heads up, they're looking for you. Like we've riled them up. They're on to us. Watch out.
Tango down.
Grenade!
Fucking hell.
Take cover. I have a shot. Engaging.
Fire!
Boom, target down. Down.
Frag out. Come in, mierda, culeros.
Target down.
Hang in there, I'm coming your way. Coming this way. What do you want us to do?
That's it, we're clear. There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. All right, now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.